Okay, this is what's going on this morning. Fishing's supposed to be good. Wind's out of the north. It's pretty chilly this morning, but it's supposed to warm up. Winds are calm, but they're going to pick up, I think, to about 15. I'm going to stay in the marsh, so it shouldn't be too bad. Good morning, everyone. It's windy, it's cold, the sun's up, the moon's up still, tides are in. We're gonna go catch some fish, I think. Yep, we're in the marsh. It's pretty chilly. I'm bundled up. Winds are only supposed to increase, but I think we can handle it in the marsh. So wish me luck. Okay, so I cast it over there, and I'm just gonna drift through this hole that I know that's right there, and see if we can pick up a redfish. I got the Bugs lure on that I tied up. Thank you, Heath, for setting me up with all the stuff I needed to do it. It didn't come out as good as yours, but we're gonna keep trying. First I thought I hooked something, you know, underneath. And then I fought with the camera. Redfish. Good old Fathom Works. A redfish. Yep. Come on, buddy. Let's get you in. I don't think we need this net. Nice one. Come actually looks like a keeper. Bug's lure. Buddy, come on. Let's get you going here. Oh, he's gone. He startled me. New videos.